In more military matters, both Senators Michael Bennett and Cory Gardner celebrated an announcement that grant money awarded to CDOT will go to help connect El Paso County regional military installations.
A grant of $18.35 million will go towards improving turn lanes on Highway 94, as well as widening the stretch of South Academy, I-25 improvements, and widening Charter Oak Ranch Road.
Senator Gardner released a statement saying, in part, quote, "A few weeks ago, I met with local officials in Fountain to discuss Fort Carson Gate 19 access and the need for improvements, and I'm glad the Department of Transportation recognizes this critical infrastructure priority for the state of Colorado."